stood a chance against Sonic. Now you're up against all four of us. You should have quit while you were behind.
Back to Sonic.
We're almost done.
Out of the lookout.
Just leave this last part to me.
Ha! We'll be done before you are.
Just exactly. Oh no 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 no. How many lookout cocos do I need? Do I need 25 or something? Okay, that cyberspace thing. How many lookout Coco do I need? Oh. Well, that answered that question. 24.
Go, Tails, go! You can do it! I'll see this through. I have to.
This was easy. Almost too easy.
All right. All the way over there. Wait. Oh, that's over hammer over there? No. No. I'm not getting killed. Where was I? Oh. All right. So this is the tower. Yeah, hold on. Nope. All right. How does this make this easy for me again? Right. Okay. This is quite long. Makes me a little glad I switch. We're almost there. Okay. Never mind. Oh wait, we didn't even fall that far. We're good. But I'm hoping that's just the way all the way back down, just in case I were to fall. I'm switching back to hard, of course.
Gun Zabaiba. Kain Garfa.
Wow.
Somebody's feeling high and mighty.
Anyway, Sage says you're the one who can turn the cyber corruption into new power. Is that right?
Survivor Knight. Rebel von Karinger. Bande Falkas Poskelreiner. Levike. Deed Wandi. The Lynx Wandotu. The Obegale Garkus Wands. Drail Posen, Shura. The Birken, Grudel Kalkin. The Bike, Muken, Dazurud, Lead Wandi.
And now you're a rock in a chair.
Uriudos.
Yeah, and I'm short on time, so if you want me to save your legacy, you're gonna have to fast track this new power process.
Damn, Yux Fantasy. I crash Kretz and Kreta. Do I model of Barks? Zakure, Cold Shrain, Nature, Ultimine.
Okay.
Meso Pimperte. Purus.
Oh, you're gone. Our Attack on Titan over here.
Oh.
time. Okay. Into normal. Let's restart. Alright. Got him to half his health. That's it. had that parry. Got it. Okay. Oh, I don't even get to regenerate some rings. That's kind of unfair. So what happened if I... Wait, Wyvern gives rings. I forgot. Alright. Bolstering the boss itself and this whole sequence. I see. I did put this on easy mode, by the way. I did switch this all to easy mode. I mean, I like that challenge, but I've also come to realize this DLC is just a little too difficult. Alright. The rope. not getting free. So what happens if I die and why? Do I have to redo it from Big Honto? I have to restart the whole thing. This was the timer read right now. Okay, where do I start from? As I thought, the Danto. Alright. Since there are no rings here, I'm just gonna have to get lucky. Will die really quick. die. I'm gonna reset when I get to the knife. Okay. Because I already know what happened. Well, we gotta grab to beat him. All it is just a matter of getting there with enough rings. At the moment, I don't even know how to defeat Mr. Raiden over here. Alright, so I made it all the way to the knife. I made it all the way to him. Plenty of rings to spare. I think I got a strategy change, so We're gonna see how this goes. Alright. Come on. get it to the quick time event as soon as possible. Yes. Okay. Mashing it in. Mashing in advance. Let's go. Stop that blade, Sonic. Stop that blade. And now it's ours. This is still the best finish into a boss. It's the end of the show.
Can feel it. Oh, I can't wait to let loose.
Vandaggio. Toparon Giurfi. Vandirein Dauda. Nezariuk Padres Parondat Kane. Vamidus Paronforces and Gaida.
Huh. I'm not used to holding back.
The Forzen Mendil joined you. Jewel! Die in the summer duel of that side you. Ne, Kaidan Monaco Wandi. Daruk Subrain Dai.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Proceed to the final battle. Okay, first let me switch. You know what? Go to hard mode. Alright. Return to island exploration. I'm done. I'm ending off. Before the final fight. So, if you enjoyed this video and it's the first one you've seen, feel free to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. And I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.